Okay, so the third step and tag point is I want you to put water into the machine. So we're gonna want 2 cups worth that we're making. So we're gonna fill the water up to 2 cups and then we'll put it in this little water spot. All right, so 1 and 2. Okay. Now,
put 2 as well.
Just do 2.